No, man, you already know exactly what time it is. We're back here to serve some more game on the ground from Hunger House. Just got the pound and are ready for the next round. So with that being said, make sure y'all grab your snacks, y'all drinks, whatever the case may be, because we're going to jump right into this episode. Ooh, boy, as you guys can see, let it go, let it go, let it go. That's a fact, man, let it go. With that being said, man, you guys can see the title of this episode. Your boy Eminem dropped a new song, a new single. And apparently he dissed Meg Thee Stallion. I don't know what he said. All I heard was that he dissed Meg Thee Stallion. So with that being said, man, I got the song pulled up right here on my TV. I got the music video on my TV. You guys won't be able to see it, but you'll be able to hear it. The only way you'll be able to see it is if you go and actually watch the video yourself. So with that being said, man, let's go ahead and jump into this episode.
Hey, Em, it's Paul. I was listening to the album. Good fucking luck. You're on your own.
What the hell? Hey, yo, what the fuck? Yo, this is already crazy. This is already crazy, and the song hasn't even started, but the video is crazy, bro. Y'all gotta go watch the fucking video. Bro, there's no way. There is no way. This is insane. If y'all haven't seen the video, you need to go watch the video. This is crazy, bro. This is crazy. I gotta go back. I'm mind blown. Yo, this is wild, bro. I'm gonna get you up one out of here ASAP. Yo, this is goofy. Like that, and I'm back, bro.
What the fuck?
Oh, I gotta go back. I gotta go back. Hold up. Was that it?
Hey, Emmett.
Hold up. Yeah, that was it.
Oh,
That was insane. Bro, I'm genuinely shook. That was crazy. That is like the perfect duet, I guess you could say. The perfect duet, perfect feature, the perfect, as far as the rap goes, but that was like the perfect duet you could get. Eminem and Slim Shady on the same song. And not just vocally. Not just vocally. I'm gonna get you up on out of here ASAP because ain't nobody asked. Bye. Matter of fact, I'm finna get all of these Keishas up on out of here. Bye. Get you up on out of here too. Bye. Get you up on out of here too. Bye. Get you up on out of here too. Bye. Anything else need to go? No? Good. Yo, if y'all haven't seen that, you need to go watch it. I'm more shook at the visualization, the idea of the song in the video, than the actual song itself. The song was good too. The song was crazy. But I'm more shook at the video and the idea for the video and the stuff that happened in the video. I'm more shook about that than the actual song. Like, I'm sure there's probably a whole lot of stuff in the actual song that I missed because I'm just sitting here caught up in the visualization of the damn video. That was insane, bro. We needed that. We need more of that. We need more of that from Eminem, for real. Man, that was crazy. That was absolutely wild. So, yeah, man, with that being said, go watch it for yourself, and you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. And I'm going to go ahead and get up on out of here. Appreciate y'all for tapping in. Make sure y'all share with your friends, your families, your mummies, aunties, your grannies, and everybody else that y'all know. Man, this is crazy. Deuces.